Omaha Tribe. Well, he comes with a late rattle down the outside and he scores his third career victory this afternoon. Not the easiest to find on paper, but Donald, you would know exactly what's cooking with this guy. You ride him at back at home. You've been putting in a lot of work behind the scenes at the yard, and I'm really chuffed for you to score the win.
Yes, thank you very much. And first of all, I want to say thanks to Mr. Stradom for all the opportunities he's given me. It's finally paying off. Coming back to this horse, we haven't been really doing much with him. We've been letting him run around in the paddock and doing a little bit of him at work. And today he showed what he's been doing back at home. And yeah, I'm happy with the win.
Well, you've got to say he is a hard knocker, old campaigner, 6-year-old, but he's always bouncing up every now and then to throw a spanner in the works. And today he's done just that.
Yes, yeah, he's got a heart, this horse. I've ridden him a few times. The one time I rode him, and he flew very late. And today, I pulled him out for a clear run, and 200-1, I knew it was race over.
Well, Donald, I've got to commend you. Job well done. You're in the winner's box. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, once again, to the Stradom family that's believing in me and giving me the opportunities. And this one's for my family back in Joburg and back in Kimberley. And my friend, it's his birthday tomorrow. Mr. Forbes, this is for you.
Oh, well done. Thank you. Jacques, next up, chat to us again about this guy. Now, we had Samar, obviously all eyes were on him. He didn't disgrace himself. He did run in fourth. He held his form. But he has Omaha Tribe bouncing back to best.
Yeah, I thought Samar's going to shoot through at one stage. And next moment, I think we got close, you know what, I didn't see the aid on. But well on the Bolly, previous race, I mentioned him as part of the team.
Yes.
And what a blessing to have him stand here and do his own interview.
Certainly is, and I know that he puts in the hours back at work. I often see him when I pop in for the comments. They're always so helpful. This is great.
Yes, I told him he must go home for a couple of days. And lucky.
So you freshened him up, you freshened Omaha Tribe up. It's been brilliant.
Yeah, they both run fresh at the paddock. So yeah, he just jumped, came back to Pete today for a couple of rounds, and nice team's in the winner's box.
It certainly is, and once again, good to see the Money Talk Syndicate shining.
Yes, my mom at home. Well done to her, and I said earlier, the team, my wife, my daughter, I forgot to mention my son, he's in the jockey's room, he's going to the Caribbean next year, and hopefully he can make us proud.
I'm sure he will. Spaker, well done.
Thank you so much.
Omaha Tribe might be a little bit difficult to find for some, but take nothing away from him. He is a winner this afternoon. And just to once again commend Donald, I know he does a lot of work behind the scenes. It's great to see him in the winner's box here. So well done once again to the Money Talk Syndicate, to Jacques, and of course to Mrs. Tilly Stradom. Congratulations.